Looks like you lost your very best mate, and that will never do. Maybe we showed up a little late, but is there anything we can do?
Is there anything we can do?
You're right, I lost my brother, right? And I don't understand. Never before do we have spat. I thought that things were grand.
You like a rat!
I like a rat.
She likes a rat!
Well, you like the rat and she likes you, then what can be the matter? The worst that could happen, it seems to me, is a rat can end up bad.
I don't think I see where the problem lies. The rat is feeling squeezed. Everyone is telling her she can't be friend of cheese.
But if you want to be your friend, you have to give it your all. Sooner or later, around the bend, that friend will hear your call.
Sometimes you have to hold your ground, stick up to what you know. That's the way the world is round, that's the way we grow.
It may not always be so easy, but you think you're right. Don't give up, Mr. Cheese, it's not a proper fight.
Don't worry if you're the only wheel sitting on the shelf. Always keep an even keel and always be yourself.
Now become permanent. I'm willing to choose you to only by name. In fact,